to go at Tysa, sending it back towards the area.
Did they have a touch outside the box?
Becker intercepting him in field. We'll leave it for Devon Sandoval. Takes
it. Scores!
Devon Sandoval is...
Quickly, Becker. Becker, running it inside. It's a chance! Scores!
Sandoval runs onto the ball and he scores his fourth goal preseason.
You call him young veteran at this point. Several years as a pro and knows to really get after every goal.
Sandoval, and Hunter spills it. It's disaster for the Silverbacks.
So we'll take another look at that, and we've been talking about it, how good Hunter has played, but this is a huge gap. I think in the books that will go as a goal.
When Al-Badawi getting marked by Murphy. Good work from Shiblani. Nice footwork from Shiblani. Lays the ball into Sandoval. He takes a step and another shot and a good goal.
Had lost the opportunity there, but he stays with it. Gets a shot on goal, takes a slight of
back up to it.
Carolina not finished there. Great work from Sandoval. Great run. If he can get around him, he tells him he can play the ball early. And it's a goal for the Carolina Railhawks.
And it's like it's an Alvinawi or Enzo Martinez. What touch they put on that ball, though, just to bring Bauer out of the goal. And great composure there by Devon Sandoval.
Thank you.
that they